And now a warning about a nasty summer invader. Pest controllers are seeing a spike in the number of European wasps found in Sydney homes. Exterminators say they haven't seen wasps in these numbers since the early 1990s. European wasps are yellow and black. You saw the picture, I hope. And they're slightly larger than a bee. And they are extremely aggressive. They attack as a swarm. Two people were stung at this house in Concord, where a very large nest was found in the backyard.